Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome today to How to Do the Ronaldo. Step 1. Qualify for the European Championship or any other major tournament. Step 2. Miss an easy goal against Denmark in the group stages. Step 3. Score 2 goals against the Netherlands in the group stages. Step 4. Score a header against the Czech Republic in the quarterfinals and cause a bit of controversy when you appear to be saying Messi, Messi, Messi into the camera, but Portuguese people believe you're saying that's for you, my son. Step 5. Play alright in the semi-final versus Spain, not brilliantly, but then when it becomes a penalty shootout, you insist on taking the fifth penalty to seal glory if it needs be, and your team fail. And you do not get to take a penalty. The captain does not get to take a penalty. Step 6. Cry on the pitch as your team are knocked out. Then go back to your country's hotel and cry yourself to sleep in your private penthouse. And there you have it. You have done the Ronaldo. What's up, guys? Messi for FCB here, aka Mark. I hope you enjoyed this little short funny. It's because I'm doing these sort of funny things now on because I've gotten bored of FIFA 12 and... I hope you like them. I'm not trying to copy KSI or anybody like that. He, as I've said before, he can't copyright being funny with FIFA, so haters come at me. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this. A like's always appreciated, subscribe is brilliant, and comments are nice. So yeah, thanks for watching, and peace.